The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Universal Championship.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Byron, it seems to me like the champ is all business here tonight.
And he's going to need to be if he wants to still be the champ when the night's over.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, Big Evil! Romy the King!
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Just sending a message there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Some might consider just getting a title opportunity as a success, but I assure you, this superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
In full control, working for control. Working for control. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, God, face first. Oh, a knee. Lights out. He's been quickly taking control here.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
He skirts away, living to fight another day. Jigo Katuki.
What a shot.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Launched with a belly-to-belly. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, he knew that was coming. And now that one's countered. And again, yet another counter.
Was that reversal?
Suplex! He got out of the way.
Wasn't expecting that.
What's he gonna do with it? Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
That's not gonna do it. Still a lot more fight left.
Wow, what a sequence.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Down in a hurry. Hooked up. And mention of Gutenberg. Absolutely planted.
Kick out.
He's playing with him now.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
A striking blow.
Oh, had that well scouted.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Down in a hurry for the win to retain the championship. And another kick out.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship. Here, guys.
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that. Drive-by.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. A second time has to end this.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
This is awesome. This is awesome. Oh, what a—
tonight.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? What a punch! Covered by the champ! No, he kicks out at two.
Not yet.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
What power.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. The challenger is in some big trouble.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Elusive movement there.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Ooh-wee.
This could be huge.
Boom, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Reversal. What a counter.
Dropped it with a big shot.
Shoulders down.
Don't know what it's gonna take.
Big boot.
Come on, their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
He just cannot be caught. Saw what he had in mind there.
Bam!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
The champion retains.
These gentlemen got after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still,
Big Evil,
Romy the King.
Big win over some very tough competition.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the absolute definition of vicious competition.